Yes.
Alistair!
I knew you would return, brother.
Don't call me that, idiot.
Out of the shadows, damn you!
You and I, we are not that different. I do what I must to protect my kind. We fight only for our right to live.
That's a lie!
One day, perhaps, you will understand.
No! Freaking A. I want that gun.
Forgive me, Grayson. This is not the outcome I sought.
Freaking. I always press the wrong damn button, dude. Now, see? I hate QTEs so much, dude.
Forgive me, brother.
Wait, no.
Grayson, this is not the outcome.
Scared me, dude. Okay. Mother figures. I hate you, QTs. I hate you. No, don't. He's a lycan, not a vampire? Why did you... Not this again. Hail to the snows, freaking A's. No, not this again. No, this is not happening again. I can't hit him. Again. Bye. I see myself. I have a vision of the future. I see myself fighting this guy like 10,000 times. Alright, take it slow. Got this. Okay, slow. Mm-hmm. One by one. Pop. Got it. Got this. It's all good. Nobody ever predicts the bottom. Button. Okay, here we go again. Take it slow. Nobody predicts the bottom button. Right. Hit him. Dude, Galahad, why don't you hit him? Hit him. Oh my god, I swear I'm going like this the whole freaking time. Freaking! I'm done. I don't want to do this anymore, man. Dude. Seriously, Galahad. Bro. What, how do I know? When I could use the strong attack, man. Okay, come on. Hit him. Come on, Galahad, dude. No, I've got gauntlets. Ugh! Not again, not again. Oh, there's something down there. Don't do this to me. No, no, no. Dude, that's not fair. That is not fair, dude. That's not fair, man. That is not fair. You know what's not fair? Is that there's this little dot on the bottom and it's all... And you're like, oh my god, I need to get that thing. Okay, good. Good. See it? See it? And then you miss the QTEs because you're looking at the damn dot. Really? That's what you were gonna do? I got that one, dude. Idiot. Kill him already, man. So freaking done with you.
Too long to not know this day would come.
Why, Alistair? You have forced our side all these years.
I've seen things I am condemned to remember. Civilizations born and destroyed by humanity's incessant greed. The pride of men slaughtering each other. In the name of their so-called god,
we will atone for our sins in time. But how can you justify the atrocities your kind have committed?
My kind are no more evil than yours.
What of your sister? Your father? Was it all a lie?
Izzy, my father.
They're both Lycans too? Don't tell me that.
I loved them as my own blood. They cannot begin to know the curse I have lived with.
My son.
Father. Forgive me.
It is I who needs your forgiveness. I never meant this life for you.
You knew.
I have always known. I rescued him from the massacre of his family. Your father died by my sword. But a child? You didn't deserve such a fate. How could I have taken the life of an innocent?
Are you freaking kidding me?
Confess this to the council, Lord Chancellor.
You're right, he's gonna kill me.
To make amends for the havoc that has been unleashed.
I cannot! The revelation would shake our order to its very foundations.
Yeah, well, you got a freaking Lycan for a son.
How many more must die to ensure
Who cares about
silence?
The order now? Nobody cares about the freaking order.
Here's my son. I cannot be the one to end his life. Isabeau and the council must never discover the truth, lest all you hold dear perish.
Do not ask this of me.
Are you kidding me?
Henceforth, you shall have fellowship with no knights. The order must remain united. You are no longer one of its heralds. Finish what you have begun, and vanish! Men were never meant to live this life.
Are you kidding me? You know the truth, and you still banish me. Bastard.
There shall come a day when all our burdens will end, brother.
Shut up.
Maybe then we shall know true peace.
What you wanted to do, you wanted to send vampires into the new world. You think that's not good. You are not good. You are not an innocent. There's definitely going to be more games. I know that for sure, dude. There's so many things that are kind of like muffled in my brain. It's like Lucan was tried to make. I mean, he was tried to make. He was made to look like he was an innocent, like, oh, poor Lucan. You know, I adopted him and he was like an innocent and a little boy. And but he was supporting Hastings. Like, he knew. He was just as bad as everyone else. As all the other bad people. There's so much that I have to think about. That I have to analyze. Or not analyze, but just like think about. Because there's still, I thought he was a vampire. I seriously thought he was a vampire, but I guess not. So was, what's his name? The only vampire? Besides the ones that were going to the new world or whatever. I think this one is about werewolves. And the next one's going to be about vampires. Probably. Watch. I'm not going to give my, like, I'm not going to say whether I liked it or not now, because I want to save that for my review. So I definitely will talk more about it in my review. And I do want to do maybe like a spoiler video on the side, because my reviews are always spoiler free. But I do want to talk about spoilers. Like, I do want to talk about specific things. So yeah, I don't know if there's anything at the end, like post credits. It's pretty heartbreaking though, like with, but like not heartbreaking for Galahad, but more like on my end, on the player's end, because it was heartbreaking for me, because I was really liking the bonds that were being made with the knights, the four. It was always Percival, Lafayette, Egwene, and Galahad. And from the very beginning, I mean, I had followed this game for so long, since the first time it was shown at E3 2013, I think it was.
Sir Galahad, the whole of London is looking for you. We mustn't delay. Sir Galahad, can you hear me? Sir Galahad.
Be at ease, Nicola. All is fine.
So So you say, my friends. The council has declared martial law throughout the city. There is no telling when the authorities will decide to mount an offensive. Now is not the time for heroics. I would advise we follow Lady Lakshmi's lead and leave the city.
What is he gonna do?
I'll join you shortly. And don't you know, I'm Galahad no more.
I'm Batman. Now, with the way it ended, I wonder if... if another game would still be, the protagonist would still be Galahad? Would it still be called The Order? Right now, I just cut out a big piece of me talking about what I thought about some stuff, and I just cut it out because I want to save that for my spoiler talk of this game, because I really want to go into it. I did enjoy it. I mean, as you could see with my Let's Play, I enjoyed it fully. What I thought about it is different. Like, you will see exactly what I thought about it, because there were so many things that I want to talk about. But that I enjoyed it. I definitely did enjoy it. I'm going to take my time with my review, because I really feel like it deserves it deserves my time, my dedication in that review, because I want to be fair. I want to be as fair as possible. But I want to be honest as well. So that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching my Let's Play. I enjoyed it 100%. It was so much fun to do. And I'm really happy that a lot of you enjoyed it. A lot of the comments were, you know, let me know that you guys were enjoying it and stuff. So it's always great to see that, see that kind of response, because it makes it worth it. And yeah. So thank you so much for watching. And I will talk to you guys later.